Already sentenced and lashed 99 times, a judge's panel re-examined Ashtiani's case and decided she should be stoned to death for her alleged crime. In an open letter to the international community, Ashtiani's children plead for their mother's life to be spared. Today, we stretch out our hands to the people of the whole world. It is now 5 years that we have lived in fear and in horror, deprived of motherly love. Is the world so cruel that it can watch this catastrophe and do nothing about it? We resort to the people of the world, no matter who you are and where in the world you live. Help to prevent this nightmare from becoming reality. Save our mother. We are unable to explain the anguish of every moment, every second of our lives. Words are unable to articulate our fear.
Stoned at any minute. But we have experienced again and again that when we organize events worldwide, when we protest worldwide, and in particular when we contact European governments, and these governments put pressure on the Islamic regime in Iran, sometimes we have a chance.
Sometimes we have a chance.
Today we stretch out our hands to the people of the whole world. It is now 5 years that we have lived in fear and in horror, deprived of motherly love. Is the world so cruel that it can watch this catastrophe and do nothing about it? We resort to the people of the world, no matter who you are and where in the world you live. Help to prevent this nightmare from becoming reality. Save our mother. We are unable to explain the anguish of every moment, every second of our lives. Words are unable to articulate our fear.